Been a while since we've been playing, or I've been playing, posting. Such is life. It gets in the way. Have a nice night out tonight. Nice and bright and chilly. Let's see, how much power do I have? That's right. Okay. Okay, I probably get the iron going again. There, put you there, you there. Okay, I love an arrow. Pickaxe, all that looks good. Pop the fire off there. Here somewhere. That away. Let's see how much. Okay, only 15 ash. Probably wait till it starts popping out again before I grab it. And let's see. That's right, I should probably really make a... Yeah, let's see, I'm gonna need to make a... Need to make one of each of those. Yeah. Okay, we'll do that when I get back. bags over there by the looks of it. Possibly some zinc up on the rock. And let's hope there's a bunch of chickens out today. Or rabbits. Like some loot up there. And my luck, a wolf or a bear too. Like it's gonna possibly be a good building supply crate today. Yeah, I don't really have time to be doing a lot. If I do a lot of grinding and try to do it off camera, I'm not going to have time to be uploading. It's hard enough to find enough time to do things as it is sometimes. Yep, I get to bore y'all to death with was the grind. Sounds like we're gonna get a nice little storm. Yep, no key. I wonder if I can run down there, run back, and if it will still be there. I'm gonna put a if you can have that crate. Come on, get out of the water. Planks and wonder if I have enough scrap iron on me. Yep, I do. Imagine that. That was a decent little bug. Alright, there goes the rabbit again. Oh, this one's still here. That's a good sign. Yeah, shut up, wolf. I bet you that crate's gone. What do you want to bet? Nope. Imagine that. Sometimes you get lucky. Let's see what we got here. Ooh. Rope. That's a good one. Oh, look at those iron fragments. 44 ammo. Shotgun shells, planks, okay. Nails. Protein bar. Bah, humbug, 9 mil. Some biofuel. Really hoping for some weapons parts. But that rope is definitely worth it. I'm definitely gonna have to get me some protein running around and just eats it up. Ooh, 2 pieces of steak. Nice. If you're close enough when you shoot them, they don't seem to ziggity-zag too much. The wolves, that is. It'd be nice if we could The rain would wash your bloody hands off, but that's just not gonna happen. And it's still too early in the game to risk it, so... Probably really should not be running around with a rope on me, but oh well. Yeah, I thought so. Alright. Duck tucked up, make sure I don't get it all burnt. Yeah, that was a nice little 35 pieces. One more piece and I could have made two keys. Yeah, I know, I could eat the protein bars, but I generally like to save them up. Especially when the veggies are about gone in the protein. Alright. Come on, rabbit, cook up. There we go. Move some of this stuff over to the other box. Sucker up. Let's see. Getting to be near the end of the day. Some diving, get some kelp. Might as well grab it. Possibly a couple of pearls. Yes. I can see the green bar of the wolf. I am not diving. Okay. Oh, sandstone. All that, and I forgot to fill my water bottles, of course. Yeah. Nice if you could have a rain catcher in this game to catch the rain. Generator, not right now. Mass. Any roofs over there? So how many? Yes, there. 1, 2, 3, 8, 6. 515. Wait till I get 8 tomato seeds before I make a planter or garden bed. Boy, it's a cold one out there today. Yeah, that's cold. Can't hardly keep 8, 9 degrees. Oh, there's 10. It will warm it up a little bit out there. What I need to make this, I need 6 planks. Guess I should have had some planks going. Okay, got them in place. Mass storage unit going. And for the time being, say, well, let me set this out here or not. Nope. There's the bubble I can set it in, so. So that's going to work for now. Okay. Possibly that next. Yeah, I really want to get another power storage unit before I can do that. Arrows. Got a bag. Oh, a wolf and a wolf. I'm not playing a jumping game today. Looks like it wasn't supposed to go this way. I'm gonna wait till he dies in my pocket before I skin his butt. Fuck, I thought I was gonna see a fight. Grab a chicken. Let's see, which way is that wolf gonna go? Go away from me or is he gonna come towards me? That was a nice waste of a bullet. Only 4 rounds left. Well, 6 total. Ah, some casings. Nice. Figured a dang deer saw me and ran. Nice little fun to get this box. Alright, dear, you're going the opposite way that I'm going, so I'll let you live. Need to get up around here so I can get some decent sized trees to get some lumber out of. Medical bag up there. Well, that was definitely low. That one wasn't. game knows I want, I'm really after lumber, so it's popping everything in. I think ground 8 layer I'll yep, still got 9 arrows. Right in that group of trees. Eagle, might you get that chicken by the time I get there? Let's see. Nope. Only 58 pieces of wood. Yeah, I definitely need a bit more than that. Close to nighttime. I better get a whacking away. Stuck out here freezing my butt off. Thank you. I'd rather have the pearl than the sandstone right now. See if there's gonna be anything interesting over this little cove over here. Not looking like it. Get some cooking done before all this meat goes bad. Oh, 6. Six and a liver. How much fish oil do I have? Just. Oh, no. Antidotes. Yes, so I'll make another one while I can. To the chicken. heat. Yes, I will pop in and out. Just make sure to oven keeps updating. Dark yet. Just made it. These suckers, well, I still see and it's still somewhat warm, huh? And I'm gonna definitely have to do some kelp fishing. Six tomato seeds. Alrighty, 82. Flatbed. Power storage. I'm going to be doing the plant bed because I'm going to really need to get some veggies going. There for now. need that or not. Four rounds left in the rifle. Still got 8 left. All right. That go. Closer. Yep. All right. Let's see. 6. Get the cotton going. And for right now, I think that's going to work good right there. It ain't perfect, but it'll work. Try and get these suckers going. And I believe I'm gonna call it there. So everybody have a good day. Hope the Christmas season isn't getting to you. Watch out for crazy people. Have a good one.